What is good, people? Dribble Link, and welcome back to The Legend of Mr. Mittens. And when we last left off, we beat the smithereens out of Daniel. He's up there somewhere. He took three of my punches. I was pretty impressed by that, and then Veronica finished them off, so. Kudos to him. So now, I went ahead and saved before we go into the depths of this water, because I don't remember this part. I remember definitely this, this vault, but I do not remember this water part, so I'm curious to see what it's going to take us here. Oh, crap. No es bueno. No es bueno, we're going to drown. Oh my god, I almost died. That totally wasn't worth it. I'm going to reload. So there is another part. Swimming part. I believe it's over here. Because, yeah, it's right here. I don't know where to get to Motorhead, so hopefully this is it. I bet you it's the same goddamn door. This is a fucking troll. Oh my god, these asshats. I just got trolled by the developer. Oh my god, so stupid. I thought I opened these doors up. They've been closing doors behind me. Alright, so, let's see what I can take here. A couple of these, a couple of those. Might as well. Let me go unlock these guys. Might as well. Be nice. Hey,
thanks,
guys.
For the help. We'll find our.
I bet you will. Walking like that, you won't. I guarantee that. Alright, so, now that I'm lost. Oh man, I don't know where to go. Unless I'm thinking that his place is somewhere else. And which you guys probably, if it is, I'm sure a lot of you guys are already commenting on that in the comment section of this video. But I could have swore. Let me think. Motorhead. Yeah, I could have swore, because I think if he passed the speech test in the beginning, the one that I didn't pass, that, they allow you to go talk to him because they think you're trying to create like a drug deal or something. I really wanted to fight him, but looks like we're not gonna get that chance. Unless I can find out. Alright, so that's the front. That's the secret passageway. Let's try this again. Is it me or I thought we opened these doors. Oh, okay, I guess we didn't. Lots of good stuff there. Thank you very much. Don't need tools. Alright, maybe we need to go through here. More drugs, I'll take that, thank you. Take that. Alright. What else we got? No, nothing of interest. Okay. This one's easy too. We're making progress? No progress. But at least we've opened some doors that we were not, that I passed up before, so. Hopefully. And I love how many stim packs I'm getting. This is awesome. That was well worth it. for the doctor's bag and the drugs that I picked up. Okay. So I went. Both of these ways take you both to the same place. Take you down there. Down here. Recreation room. Okay, you know what? We didn't go further here. Wait, did we? I remember opening up that door. Remember opening up that. And then leaving. Did I go over here? What's over here? Oh yeah, we did. Shit. I'm determined to find it. It's gonna be my last. Alright, so both of those go up to there. And... right? So that should be a... yeah, there's a stair there. Okay, so we can cross that one off. Let's keep walking. Christopher Walken. Oh yeah, that's the door I can't open. I've never opened. Downstairs. Did we go down here? Living quarters, yeah. Alright. That's the opening. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm stuck in a vicious loop now. That's the living quarters, right? Yep. Alright, well, shoot. I don't know where else to go. Say we successfully killed them. Beaten the, did we go down here? Beaten the infamous fiends. Yeah, that's living quarters. I keep going to the same damn place. Alright. Let me do one more check. Yeah, can't open that door. Blah, blah, blah. It's a rec room of circling death because you just go upstairs. This way is what? Maintenance wing. I think I found it. I did. You're done. Oh, you're not. Kudos to you. I'll let Veronica finish you off. I'm going to take care of the other guy here. Or can you at least wait for the cinematic to finish? You're so cute when you're mad. Alright. Sledgehammer. Sledge this. Alright, see what this is. And don't care. Alright, so how are you doing health-wise? How are you doing, Dandy? Let's see what's in here. Oh, I know what's in here. Nothing. Big fat nothing. I remember this room. I just had one of those epiphanies. Not epiphanies, that's not the right word. Well, at least I got a magazine out of it. Whatever, locksmith reader. Yeah, I remember opening this door before, like, there's nothing in here. Alright, so let's save because we're beyond that room is a couple more guards. And then Mr. Motorhead and his dogs, Diggs. Alright, so there's a guy to the right and a guy to the left. Let me go out to this guy first. Bing! Ooh, there's that. It's kind of rare in this game to find that one. That one doesn't come up too often. This silence, 22. And bullets for it are kind of rare too. You won't find those very often. I am over encumbered, huh? Alright. Let's see what I can fix. Anything I can fix? Nothing. Alright, oh man, there's a whole mess of people over there.
Good for me? Is it a dress?
No, it's not. Alright, so some of these I can take back and fix, and then give it back to her. I think the Ripper, yeah, I picked up one of those. Okay, so let me do some fixing here. Fixing. There we go. Cowboy repeater. Cannot wait to sell this stuff. I'm gonna make quite the profit. In fact, I'm gonna use one of my... Might keep this Ripper. That is... Those are fun to see used in action. I probably won't use it because it's a melee weapon. But, Veronica's our... Veronica. Oh! Good call, girlfriend. Why am I still overcumbered? Oh, yeah, because I... Oh, he's got a... Oh, it's Motor Runner. I've been calling them... What have I been calling this whole time? Hold on, I gotta dump this stuff. And yes, that is very annoying. Come on. Get off the line. Get off the line. Oh, she took care of Motor... Motorhead. Oh, sorry. I not mean to punch you. Here comes the dogs. Well, that was interesting. That made it really anticlimactic. Because I wanted to fight him, Ronnie. Chainsaw. Come on, girlfriend. Motor Runner's helmet. Ah! Okay, let me give you all this stuff.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yes, I am making you carry all the heavy stuff. Here, you can have this chainsaw. I'm curious if she'll use it. There's a Ripper. Oh, yeah, she has it out. Check it out. Haha. Yeah, we'll have to keep that. I'm not going to sell that Ripper. I'm going to get it repaired. Make it nice and shiny for you, girlfriend. Alright, where's those dogs at? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Not you. Yeah. Alright. That was fun. It's almost for Mr. Motor Runner. So, maybe I was wrong. Because I thought he was going to forgive us there for all of our bad deeds. But no, I guess... Reverse pulse cleaner. What the hell is that? Alright. The hell is that reverse pulse cleaner? Cannot remove quest items. Oh, you know what? I think that's part of the Brotherhood of Steel mission with Ronnie. When we take her over to meet her pals, she, they ask for, like, some technology. Proof of technology. This is coming back to me slowly but surely. But. And with the technology, she could, prove to them something. Anywho. Yeah, there's one of those. There's like, and I remember, the whole reason I remember it is because that mission drove me nuts. Trying to look for this stupid stuff. And I don't think it was this one that drove me nuts. It's the one where you have to find the HPA something. Well, I can't remember. I can't believe I remember this stuff. The HPA, something. It's like a filter or something. Anyways, it's in that same vault with where Dr. Keeley on the west side of the map is. One of those green ghouls, right? Yeah, it's over there. Speaking of which, those green ghouls. I hear a dog. Okay, that was weird. Is he over here somewhere? No. Speaking of which, there's usually a couple fiends over here, but... So... What was I saying? Oh yeah, so in that place, those green things... Man, they can take a punch. Man, they can dish it out too. Because... Man, I got I didn't die, but, you know, I got pretty close. From only a couple of their hits, so... If you're doing something similar to me, like, just be careful when you go out there. So it's funny how easily I could take care of Cazadores. The Cazadores. But, those green ghoul-looking dudes are, like, quite the... task. Alright. So I think we're good. So, I think we can chalk up a win for Mr. Mittens when it comes to Mr. Mittens versus the Fiends. Mr. Mitten won. Touche. All right. And, I believe this is... I was going to say, that's a location, yeah. New Vegas Steel. There's nothing interesting in it. Just a bunch of robots guarding stuff. I'm not mistaken. Ooh, look at all those mines. Look at all of those mines. Let me see. I have a gun, don't I? Alright, I think I have a gun. I'm going to shoot it real quick. And then I will say deuces to you guys. And thanks, by the way, for watching these videos. I really appreciate it. If you made it this far... If you could do me a favor and leave a like. I'm a flamethrower. It really helped me out. And it helps motivate me too. Like keeping or continuing to do these videos for you guys. So, like I said, I'm having a lot of fun with this playthrough and this playstyle. And I hope you guys are too. So, that said, I'll see you guys on the flip side. Peace.